Good afternoon. I'm Matt Johnson with the Anew Real Estate Group of Keller Williams. Today is Monday, August 10th. This is your Woodbury Real Estate Update. I'm going to share a little bit about the numbers of real estate around town and then a couple of events that are happening. First, the numbers. Active inventory up slightly, 223 homes for sale in Woodbury. While the pending number slips to 209, we had 50 new listings hit the market last week and 32 homes sold. That's a list to sale ratio of 64%. Low for this time of year, but we're gonna see if that continues to be a trend or not. Next, I wanna tell you about a great event that's coming up on Thursday. My friend Trent over at ChiroWay is having a ribbon cutting for his new location. Looking forward to seeing everybody for that. Today, I'm at the site of the Woodbury Lions 10th annual golf tournament in memory of Dick Stafford. This tournament raises money for several different causes, including our Kids Site program, the Veterans Memorial, among others. We'd love for you to come out and support the Lions Club. You can always check out the Lions at woodburylions.org. Appreciate you tuning in. Again, I'm Matt Johnson from Keller Williams. And if you have any questions about what homes are selling for in your neighborhood, I'd love to be a resource. You can reach me at 651-775-7515. Thanks, and we'll see you around town.